Hello, this is Darren from Spotify Valencia. Today I'm going to show you this two-bedroom apartment in Cabaña. So here is the entrance to the house. You get the bathroom in front of it. In the bathroom we have this furniture for our cosmetics. Sink in front of the mirror. Bidet, toilet, and this very nice shower. It's pretty big. And here we've got the common space with the living room part here. And kitchen and dining room at the same time, right here. Very luminous flat, by the way. So here it starts with this dining room. We have the table and four chairs. There is also a mirror right there. Fridge with the freezer. The kitchen is fully equipped. We've got oven, electric stove. Over here, got space for our ingredients, cooking ingredients. Here we have everything, a little bit more objects for cooking. Frying pans, saucepans, and here also dishwasher, very important part, and a sink. Now here, this small room, this laundry room, with washing machine, and a small sink, and also this furniture here for cleaning appliances. Small storage. Okay. Oh, I didn't show you this nice piece of decoration right here. Okay, so let's move on to the living room part of this common space. As you can see, we've got very big comfortable sofa here. This big chair in front of huge TV, and this small coffee table. Okay, let me show you the view from the living room. And I will tell you one thing in a moment, here from bedroom number one. So here in bedroom number one, before I show you, it's basically in front of the ocean. You cannot see it today, but right there, when this tent is not always there. Without this tent, you can probably see the sea, and you can definitely feel it when you open the window. The breeze. So now here, we have the bedroom. It's big space here, two armchairs, a coffee table, this huge wardrobe. It's really big. Here with some drawers and a safe box. Also a big mirror here. Also a part of this wardrobe. Oh, it's open here. Yeah. And we've got this big, very comfortable bed. New mattress. That's what I've been told by the landlord. And bedside table on each side. And also a TV in front of the bed. For sleepless nights. Now, here we've got bedroom number two. With double bed, this very also big wardrobe right here. This picture, also bedside tables with drawers, TV also in front of the bed, and the view from the window is the same side. Now, a little bit about the location. So as you can see, the house is just next to the beach, and also very close to the rest of the city, because it's in the south of Cabañal, so it's very well communicated with the rest, also public transport, and Valenbisi station is next to this flat. So well, I hope you like the flat. That was Dani from Spotahome Valencia. See you next time.